DJ.Do.Daddy.
What's up, guys? It's DJ.Do.Daddy. So today's video is a Throwback Thursday video. It goes back in time like super duper far. We're going mega speed into 2015. That's crazy. I know, it's crazy. I was in a whole different house. I was actually in my Pennsylvania house, so you'll see that. So it's kind of cool. We're going back this far. So let's get right on into this.
Alright, so today I'm going to do a DJ.Do.Daddy video about things that you can do when you're bored. So the first thing that I have to do is I have to headbutt the ceiling. So I'm going to be really good at this one.
Alright, so let's try this. Attempt one. Hello, people! I didn't bother getting the time one, though, by the way. Yeah, he's gonna be attempting two because he wants to do stupid things like me. Because I'm stupid. And I am too. So, this is attempt one. So, this is the table. And it's pretty high, so I think I can be able to headbutt the ceiling from this. So, let's try it. Okay, ready? So I'm really close to the ceiling. I just need to jump, and I can headbutt. Oh! Wait. Oh, I can't do it! I'm not jumping that high! I can't do it! No! Okay, I need, like, a tiny stool. I can't do it. Sam's probably taller than me, so he can probably just about do it. I'm gonna stay on the table so that I can get all the footage. Across the stuff.
I'm just scared. I'm heavier than you.
Oh, yes. Just so quickly. Oh, you can't do it. So we can't do it on this table. So this table failed us. So we're gonna try and go and bounce on our beds and hit the ceiling. So
mine's way more bigger.
We're gonna go on Sam's because it's way, way higher than mine.
Oh, I'm at three.
So
okay.
So we're right at Sam's bed and it's pretty close to the ceiling. So you ready? Let's go.
Ugh.
Okay, wait, I can't do it. Okay. Oh! That hurt.
Let's do it. Let's do this.
Oh, gosh. Okay. Sam can try it now. Oh, gosh. Can you hit it?
Yeah, well, it's hotter than me.
He pretty much. He about got it. I'm a little bit taller than him. But it hurts. So we did number uno. So we're gonna move on to number two. So the second thing that we have to do
is eat a belt.
Is eat a belt. So we got Sam's old karate one. And we're gonna try and eat it. Oh, it's hard.
Can it?
It's hard. You can't bite that. It's hard. Think is possible unless you like swallow the whole thing, like sticking it in there, you know.
Let me try.
Sam's trying it again.
Nope.
Yeah, it's impossible.
We can eat cardboard box.
It's very impossible.
Eat cardboard box.
Eat a cardboard box. No, we aren't. Oh, Sam's really eating it. Sam, you just have problems.
It's not even
anyway, problems. We're gonna cut this off before he barfs. So the third thing that we have to do is try and break into our own house. And I know, like, we aren't gonna use the garage code because we already know it. So we're just gonna try and break in through the front door when it's locked. Or, like, through the windows when they're locked and stuff like that. We're probably gonna fail at it, but we're gonna try this, so I'll meet you outside. Alright, so I'm outside, and if you see any snow, which you probably won't, because there's only a little bit of it left, but this is what it looks like in our yard right now. There's not much snow left, but it's just snow, not any white weird stuff. So, Sam's here. put on some clothes, not PJs. So we're gonna try and break in because Dad locked the door. So now I have to try and break in. So let's see how we're gonna do this.
Okay. So we don't have anything, like anything at all.
Simple.
We're gonna have to try and break in with our hands. And it is literally 30 degrees. And I'm not putting a coat on because I look stupid in a coat with Taekwondo. So, let's go
break in!
It's 30 degrees. Probably not a good thing. Okay. Yes!
Not a good idea. So, we failed at burgling, because, yeah. So, we're gonna try something for our fourth thing to do. So, see you later inside. Okay, so we're gonna try and move an object using our minds. So, we're gonna start really easy, like really, really easy, and try and move this hair. So, yeah.
Can I try?
I'm gonna try and move that. So, I'm putting it down, and we're like standing. Sam, you do it, Sam. Yeah! It's impossible. Thing number four was impossible. It's their most.
Oh yeah, I remember thing.
All of them are impossible. Pretty much so far. So except for the headbutt, I did the headbutt on the ceiling. That was okay. So we're down in the basement because our fifth and final thing that we will have to do is build a fort. So all we get to start with is some bricks and three chairs
and some boxes.
So, and then we have all the stuff in the basement, which we can pretty much just use anything down here. So this video will be in time lapse, so we're gonna start the time lapse now. Like from the time lap, but this is what it looks like. Doesn't look like anything. So we're going to show you like the tour. So first out here, we have our little like seating area. There's two people because two of us, and we have our little one chair for Sam and one for me. Okay. So let's go in. So once you go through, if you can make it, then you see this. But we have a cardboard roof because that's all we had in here, and we have a nice light. We have some flowers on Sam's side, and he has his own like little place where he can put his own clothes. And then this is my side, and my wall broke a little bit, but it's okay, I can fix it. So then there's some hangers here, and then I have my own little flower. So there's no restroom, but this is Sam's bed area, and then this side's mine. So it's really chillaxy. But now we're gonna go in our backyard and we're gonna show you the TV. Sorry if it's a little bit dark, but. Okay, so out here we have two seats. One and then one seat.
I have my bed.
And we have like a little TV. This box that we found is our TV.
Thanks, Dad.
So, hope you enjoyed us doing things to do when you're bored, and hope this gave you some ideas to do when you're bored, because we're bored all the time, and we decided to make a video about us being bored. So, hope you enjoyed this video, and see you
and
later.
Give us a like.
Bye.
Thank you guys so much for watching that video. I have another video coming out tomorrow, which is a Flashback Friday. Actually, around in a year ago, in 2016, so not as far back, I made a second part to the What to Do When You're Bored series, so that I'll show you tomorrow. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up. Please comment and subscribe to my channel. I'll see you all tomorrow. Bye!